camp nearby, the fires burn bright, and the drums beat long into the night, while dancers writhe and twist about, and wine-sodden squires laugh and shout. Plans are laid for the battle at hand, by the king and his barons from throughout the land. While I in my tent, with my lady fair, moan and cry and pull at my hair. I just want to go to sleep. I can't get any sleep. The camp next door to us is making quite a fuss. They just won't settle down. Why won't they quiet down? I just want to go to bed and rest my weary head. But here I am, my guitar in hand, and as the sun rises, I begin to sing an ode to uprising. An ode to uprising. It started as the sun went down. The ale and the mead were passed around, as knights did arrive with their ladies in tow, and a fire was lit to start the show. A full moon rose into the night, adding its glow to the firelight. The mob kept bellowing all night long, loudly crying out drinking songs. I just want to go to sleep, I can't get any sleep. Camp next door to us is making quite a fuss. The rabble lingers on, and now it's almost dawn. I just want to close my eyes and rest of drifts, dream of starry skies. But here I am, my guitar in hand, and as the sun rises, I begin to sing an ode to uprising. An ode uprising. Oh, the rhythm of the music was out of sync. It only got worse with every drink. The instruments were out of tune. And then I heard someone start to croon a song about a monkey with a shield and coffee, who eats his pickles with a strong dark beer. And as the sun rose, my eyes began to close. But the camp next door let out a cheer. All night long they played, and all night long I prayed that they might settle down, that they might quiet down. But it was all in vain, my solace never came. The knights and squires never doused the fires. And here I am, my guitar in hand, and as the moon rises, I begin to sing an ode to uprising. An ode